Is that Callie the cow?
Hello, everybody.
Hey.
We are going to do our aerobics. So I need everybody up on their feet and Alex to get ready with the music because we are going to do our aerobics. All right. Some of you were here yesterday, so you'll know some of the moves, but there's a couple new people today, so we'll have to work it out. Our first move is going to be punches. So let me see you do some punches. And we're going to do punches really fast and really slow. You have to do some punches. Good. All right, our next move is going to be squatting down low and jumping up high. Let me see. Squat down low, jump up high. That's great, okay? Next move is you're going to jump forward, cross your arms in front, and jump back and release. Jump forward, cross your arms, back, put them apart. Good job. Okay, and our next move is going to be stalking like a tiger and getting up close to the camera, and then doing a dance party back. So let's do it again, up close to the camera like a tiger, and dance party back. And for the last bit of the song, you can do whatever dance move you want to do, whatever your favorite dance move is, at the end. All right, Alice, let's do it with some music.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down.
Smashed it. We're gonna hand it back to Alice and play a game.
Hey, thank you, Callie the cow. Cow girl. Now, the game we're gonna play is I'm gonna hum a song or whistle it, and you need to tell me when you know the song. What you need to do is when I finish humming or whistling, you tell me if you know the song. But before I finish, you see if you can join in. You hum or whistle it with me. So, here's the first one. I can see Jacob Mina with his hand up. There with his hand up. All the fantastic. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, and then you shout it as loud as you can. 3, 2, 1. That's right, it was happy birthday. Okay, next one I'm going to whistle. If you can't whistle, you can hum it. It goes like this. Now, we don't all know that one. That makes it fun. Oh, actually, quite a few people do. Okay, shout it. 3, 2, 1. That's right. The national anthem, God Save the Queen. Okay, next one. Hmm. clap if you knew it. Oh, not quite everybody. Shout out, 3, 2, 1. Mary had a little lamb, that's right. Okay, we're going to do one more. And this is going to be, because I think everybody knows this song, I'm going to do this one. See if you know it. Goes like this. Do you know it? We learnt it together. You tell me, you show me, I'm going to whistle it again and you show me the actions that go with it that will prove that you know the song. It goes. Fantastic! It was Ella's For the Love That You Have For Me. Fantastic. We'll do one more, seeing as you were so good at that one. Here's the last one. You try and hum it along with me if you know it. Goes. Shout out if you think you know it. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we got lots of different answers there because it was three different songs at the same time. It was Ba Ba Black Sheep and also Twinkle Twinkle Little Star and also the ABC song all wrapped into one because they've got the same tune. There you go. Hands up, how many points do you think you got right? How many songs? 5? Really? 5 for Charlotte, 10 for Bear. We didn't even have that many songs, Bear. Now, I think we're now going to have the best part of all. So find yourself a chair or somewhere to sit down and we're going to get to hear from the Bible, which is always good news. Oh, Callie, is that you?
I'm so lonely. Before, I used to see my friends all the time. Now I'm in lockdown and I can't see them. Sometimes I see people or I hear them on the phone or on the iPad, my nan and my granddad sometimes phones, but it's not the same as them coming to my house or seeing people at school. And I know it's not their fault, but it's like they've all left me and I'm so alone.
Oh, Callie. You know, Callie, lots of people feel like that. Children, I bet there are people you miss. And I'm a grown up and I miss seeing my brother and all my 3 sisters. It's like they've left me.
You know, we found out a while ago that the Bible is God the Father's message to us. Is there anything in there for people who are lonely? What does God say to me?
Callie, that is a really good question because whatever he says in the Bible always helps.
Oh, I just remembered I need to put some milk in the fridge. I'll be right back.
Oh, sure. Children, what we'll do is we'll find out what God has to say, and when Callie comes back, we'll tell her what we found out. Here's what God says in the Bible, in the book of Hebrews, chapter 13, verse 5. God says, I will never leave you. Every other friend might leave us. Well done, Jacob, you got that right. Never leave you. Every other friend might leave us. But God is the friend who says he will never leave us. If you're one of God's people, then he's with you in your house. And I'm one of God's people, so he's with me in my house. And there's no one who's a better friend. God is the kindest, most loving friend. So if you ever feel lonely, you could talk to him and he always listens. You could tell him that you're feeling lonely or you could tell him all about your day. He's a great friend.
I'm back. Now I want to find out what God says to me when I feel lonely. I've got an idea. I'll tell you what I think, and then you can nod your head if I'm right or shake your head if I'm wrong. Okay, I want God to say he'll give me a friend who will always be with me in my house and will never leave, and a friend that will be really, really nice and always listen listen to me and what I have to say. And a friend that will be called maybe Sally the cow and have orange hair and wear glasses. Am I right?
Sort of. Callie, God does promise to all his people that they will have a friend who's always with them and who'll never leave them and who's really, really nice and who always listens to them. But that friend isn't called Sally the cowgirl. He's called God. So Callie, when you're lonely, you can talk to him and you can tell him you feel lonely and you can talk to him about anything. Callie, I'm going to talk to him now. I'm going to pray. Father God, sometimes I feel lonely, and sometimes all of us are feeling lonely, especially in lockdown. Thank you that you are a friend who is always with your people. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Bye, everybody.
Bye, Callie. You guys did some fantastic nodding and shaking your head, because there really is a friend who can always be with Callie. But she's not called Sally the cowgirl, is he? You tell me, after three, who's the friend who can always be with Callie? 3, 2, 1. That's right. Although Abby didn't wait until the end of 3, 2, 1. Oh, hi, Annalise.
Hello. Well, I think it is time for our song. So for our song, you can choose. You can sit where you are or you can stand up on your feet. Your choice. I think I am going to stand up today. Give me a little bit more space. So this time with our song, we're going to try to learn the words really, really well. So we're only going to do actions for the chorus bit of the song. And the chorus bit goes like this. See if you can do it. It goes, it's a new day to sing your praise. It's a new day to walk in your ways. It's a new day to make you known. It's a new day to see your kingdom grow. Shall we do that one more time really quickly together? Here we go. So it's a new day to sing your praise. It's a new day to walk in your ways. It's a new day to make you known. It's a new day to see your kingdom grow.
Thank you, Father, for today. Teach me how to choose your way. Help me lift my eyes to see who you are. You are faithful, always true. Every good thing comes from you. Meet me in your word and help me worship you. It's a new day to sing your praise. It's a new day to walk in your ways. It's a new day to make you know. It's a new day to see your King. Thank you that you died for me. Help me know you'll always be here with me. I am weak, but you are strong. When I stumble, you hold on. Help me turn away from sin and worship you. It's a new day to sing your praise. It's a new day to walk in your ways. It's a new day. It's a new day to see your kingdom grow.
Well, well done, everyone. Great job with those motions. I could see all of you doing it. Very good. Maybe we'll learn some more of the actions next time. So good to have you with us. Alice, what is our photo challenge for this week?
Yes, so many of you have won the photo challenge already and got yourself a box of chocolates. The photo challenge is farmyard. Animals that could be on a farm or in a farmyard. So if you take a photo of something that could be called farmyard and you put it, or an adult in your house puts it on the kids' Zoom time Facebook page, and you might be the winner of this week's photo challenge. But for now, we will see you tomorrow at 4 o'clock. If you've got friends who'd enjoy kids' Zoom time, let them know about it and they can have the same fun with us. And we'll see you at 4. Bye-bye.
Hi, everyone.